The Royal Rumble is really one of our most unpredictable matches and a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high and the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen in WWE, we say it because of matches like this.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Remarkable power being shown here.
Trying to apply even more.
Oh, look at this. Great move.
This display of power.
Here they come.
Well placed kick.
Nice takedown.
And misses on the springboard.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup. Find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
And that was an expertly executed DDT. And well-timed maneuver there.
Look, the key to the Royal Rumble is stamina. Doesn't matter how strong you are or if you lack endurance.
It's like they always say, Corey, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Who's it gonna be?
Big forearm.
Set him up. He's back into the ring. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Grinded him down a little.
the Snapmare.
Continually punishing man. Thank you.
punches.
And not. Oh. Look who it is. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
He's got him close. And he's got his eliminated.
Some power behind that punch.
That's a good way to make a punch this fight.
This is gonna be stiff. Big ball.
Nice kick.
A big punch. What energy in the arena tonight.
Here we go.
What a forearm.
Brutal cut will stop anyone in the tracks.
And they call that a chance.
He definitely looks like he
can get in there.
And made a statement, Michael.
What a punch. Round and round and round we go. That ladder could be sick.
You're a rebound.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Slam. What impact.
That was a hit. Put over there, guys.
He's lost some of his win now. Chest.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Kick right to the midsection.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one. Slips out of
the way. It's just right for him. Good timing with that reversal. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
And that was a heck of a heave we just saw.
Attack, and I question how much longer it can go on.
It's a tough
smash.
He's
slowly, desperately trying.
initiates them.
Disrespectful.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, using the knee.
What a backbreaker.
Big forearm.
Perfectly executed.
Some people might be a little surprised to see these superstars as the final two here in the Royal Rumble match.
And he sends him into the corner and some effective offense with that one.
Clothesline!
Slowly, methodically beating their opponent down in the corner. What do they have planned here? Out to the apron. Gonna climb up to the top rope now. Are you kidding me? Coast to coast!
Wow. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. to apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
And rolls him off.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Boom!
Certainly wasn't pretty.
What a cutter! Elimination! He's going to WrestleMania!
Here is your winner, the Bad Boy.